Hare Krishna, everyone. We'll be doing the aarti now. Namo Vishnu Padaya Krishna Prastaya Bhutale Srimadi Bhakti Vedanta Swami Niti Namine Namo Vishnu Padaya Krishna Prastaya Bhutale Srimadi Bhakti Vedanta Swami Niti Namine Namaste Saraswati Deve Gauravani Pracharine Saraswati Devi Gauravani Pracharine Nirvisesha Sunyavadi Pashyata Deshatarine Namaste Saraswati Devi Gauravani Pracharine Nirvisesha Sunyavadi Pashyata Deshatarine Sri Krishna Chaitanya Prabhu Nityananda Sri Advaita Gadada Sri Vasadi Gaur Bhakta Vrinda Jaya Sri Krishna Chaitanya Prabhu Nityananda Sri Advaita Gadada Sri Vasadi Gaur Bhakta Vrinda Hare Krishna 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 Hare 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 Rama Hare Rama 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 Hare Krishna 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 Hare 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 Rama Hare Rama 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 Hare 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 Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Krishna Krishna Hare Hare Rama Hare Rama 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 Hare Hare Krishna Hare Krishna 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 Hare 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 Rama Hare Rama 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 Hare 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 Krishna 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 Hare 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 Rama Hare Rama 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 Hare 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 Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Krishna Hare Krishna 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 Hare 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 Rama Hare Rama 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 Hare 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 Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Krishna Krishna Hare 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 Rama Hare Rama 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 Hare 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 Krishna Hare Krishna 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 Hare Hare Krishna Krishna Hare 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 Rama Hare Rama 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 Hare Hare Krishna Hare 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 Rama Hare Rama 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 Hare Hare Krishna Krishna Hare 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 Rama Hare Rama 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 Hare Hare Krishna Hare 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 Rama Hare Rama 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 Hare Hare Krishna Krishna Hare 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 Rama Hare Rama 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 Hare Hare Krishna Krishna Hare 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 Rama Hare Rama 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 Hare Hare Krishna Krishna Hare 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 Rama Hare Rama 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 Hare Hare Krishna Hare 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 Rama Hare Rama 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 Hare Hare Krishna Hare 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 Rama Hare Rama 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 Hare 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 Krishna Hare Krishna 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 Hare 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 Rama Hare Rama 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 Hare 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 Krishna Hare Krishna 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 Hare 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 Rama Hare Rama 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 Hare 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 Krishna Hare Krishna 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 Hare 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 Rama Hare Rama 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 Hare 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 Krishna Hare Krishna कृष्ण हरे हरे, हरे राम हरे राम, राम राम हरे हरे। हरे कृष्णा 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 हरे हरे, हरे राम हरे राम, राम राम हरे हरे। हरे कृष्णा 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 हरे हरे, हरे राम हरे राम, राम राम हरे हरे। हरे कृष्णा 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 हरे हरे, हरे रामा हरे रामा 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 हरे हरे, हरे कृष्णा 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 हरे हरे, हरे रामा राम राम हरे हरे गोविंद जय जय गोपाल जय जय गोविंद जय जय गोपाल जय जय गोविंद जय जय गोपाल जय जय राधा रमन हरि गोविंद जय जय राधा रमन हरि गोविंद जय जय राधा रमन हरि गोविंद जय जय रघुपति राघव राजा राम पतित पावन सीता राम रघुपति राघव राजा राम पतित पावन सीता राम रघुपति राघव राजा राम पतित पावन सीता राम हरे कृष्णा 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 हरे 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 रामा 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 हरे 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 कृष्णा 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 हरे 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 रामा 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 हरे 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 कृष्णा 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 हरे 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 रामा 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 हरे हरे गोविंद जय जय गोपाल जय जय 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 राधा रमन हरि गोविंद जय जय राधा रमन हरि गोविंद जय जय राधा रमन हरि गोविंद जय जय हरे कृष्णा 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 हरे 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 रामा राम रामा हरे 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 कृष्णा 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 हरे 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 रामा राम रामा हरे हरे Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Jaya Radha Gokula Nanda Radha Gokula Nanda Radhe Radhe Jaya Sita Ram Lakshman Hanuman 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 Gauranitai, Jaya Gauranitai Jaya Jaya Prabhupada 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 Jaya Jaya Prabhupada Nitya Gaura Hari Bol Hari Bol Hari Bol Nitya Gaura Hari Bol Jai Shri Radha Gokuland ki Jai Sitaram Lakshman Hanuman ki Gaur Nitai ki Prabhupada ki Hare Krishna everyone, we request everyone to be seated for the Narasimha prayer. Hare Krishna. Namaste Narasimhaya Namaste Narasimhaya Yato yamita to Narsimho Bahir Narsimho Rudaye Narsimho Narasimha Madim Sharana Prapaje Narasimha Madim Sharana Prapaje Tava Kara Kamala Vare जय नरसिंहदेव जय नरसिंहदेव जय नरसिंहदेव जय नरसिंहदेव जय प्रह्लाद महाराज प्रह्लाद महाराज प्रह्लाद महाराज जय प्रह्लाद महाराज जय गौरानीताय 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 जय गौरानीताय जय जय प्रभुपाद 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 जय जय प्रभुपाद नित्य गौर हरि बोल हरि बोल नित्य गौर हरि बोल जय श्री राधा गोकुलंद की जय सीताराम लक्ष्मण हनुमान की प्रभुपाद की सो
Prashad is on your drive out. As you drive out, you get takeaway boxes.
I had a feeling. I did.
Yeah, there's no Prashad inside.
Speak about Ram or anything.
That you are good, na? 15 minutes.
Hare Krishna. Hare Krishna, everyone. You can be seated in case if you are here for the darshan.
It's okay, right?
Hare Krishna, everyone. Yeah, if you can be seated so everyone can have darshan also. Also, maybe you want to take a few minutes of your time. Hare Krishna, everyone, please be seated. In case if you are going to be continuing to have darshan. Let me give a... Hare Krishna, everyone. Just to let everyone know, there's going to be a Shobha Yatra outside. I think there's going to be like a boat festival at 2 o'clock. So in case if at that time if you're outside, then you can witness that as well. So on this very happy occasion of Ram Navami, which happened just on Wednesday, it's such an auspicious time, isn't it? We are so fortunate because, you know, 500 years back from then, our ancestors have been fighting to have this Ram Mandir in Ayodhya.
And in our generation, we happen to see this Ram Mandir being happening, and everyone must have witnessed it on January 22nd, isn't it? So fortunate that we have witnessed this in our generation. I'm sure maybe in our previous life, we must have been fighting for it, so we are witnessing it today. We never know, you know, because, you know, in Bhagavad Gita, Bhagavan Sri Krishna says, like, you know, there is the body is temporary, but the soul is eternal, right? We are coming in different bodies. In fact, his most important message that he gives in Bhagavad Gita, Krishna tells Arjuna, Natve vaham jatu nasam natvam neme janadipa na chaiva na bhavishyamaha sarve vayamataha param. Krishna tells Arjuna, never was there a time when you or I did not exist, nor in the future shall anyone else cease to exist. That means this body is temporary, but we will not cease to exist. We had so many lives before this, and we will continue to have so many lives after that as well. And it's very interesting because many times we think Bhagavad Gita was spoken to Arjuna on the battlefield of Kurukshetra, but does anyone know whom it was first originally spoken to? Krishna? Whom did he speak Bhagavad Gita for the very first time? Not to Arjuna. Arjuna was not the first person. Right, so there's a bit of echo coming out, that's right. Yeah, that's right, Mataji, you get brownie points for that. So, Bhagavan Sri Krishna, interestingly, he says, there's a beautiful sloka which he says, Imam vivasvate yogam proktavan hamavyayam vivasvan manave praha manur ikvakave bravit, where Bhagavan Sri Krishna is telling Arjuna, first this Bhagavad Gita was spoken to the sun god Vivasvan. Can you imagine when Bhagavad Gita was some millions of years ago it was spoken to Vivasvan, and sun god Vivasvan passed it on to Manu, who's the father of mankind, and Manu passed on this knowledge to Ikvaku, and that's the dynasty of Raghuram dynasty, you know, where during the time of Raghuram. So it's such an interesting thing, isn't it? Today we are celebrating this Ram Navami festival, and we can see that how Bhagavad Gita also Krishna has been spoken, and it's been coming out from that time. But because somewhere the link got broken, so Bhagavan Sri Krishna says, again I'm speaking to you this Bhagavad Gita. And it's very interesting that here we have the deities of Krishna and Rama as well. And Krishna Bhagavan mentions in Bhagavad Gita, Rama Shastra Britamaham, which means of all the wielders of weapons, I am Lord Ram. So it is Krishna Bhagavan himself who's taken the form of Ram as well. And you know the very famous sloka from Bhagavad Gita, Paritranaya Sadhunam Vinasaya Cha Duskritam Dharma Samstapanardaya Sambhavami Yuge Yuge. Where Krishna is saying in Bhagavad Gita, yuga after yuga I come in different avatars. One is in the form of Narasimha Dev over there. Just now we sang this beautiful song for Narasimha Dev. It's such a very touching song because Narasimha Dev for our protection as well. Because it's very interesting, you can see the small boy, Prahlad Maharaj, we were glorifying him also. He had so much of faith in God, he had so much of faith in Krishna, that no matter how much his demonic father, Hiranyakashipu, was ready to throw his own son into the fire, into the ocean, but Bhagavan Sri Krishna, at every point of time he was being saved, because he had so much of faith in Krishna. But so that is an important message for us, like how do we kind of develop such kind of faith where even Krishna came appeared from a pillar. So we have to understand that God can appear from anywhere. It all depends on how much of bhakti that we have. Sarvata pani padam ta sarvato shishiromukam sarvata smriti malloke sarvam avritta tistati, where Bhagavan Sri Krishna is telling everywhere are God's hands, eyes, legs, years, everywhere. So every nook and corner there is Bhagavan, presence of Bhagavan Sri Krishna. He's telling in Bhagavad Gita, maybe because we cannot see, because with our material eyes we cannot see God. But he's saying, I'm each and every place, my eyes and ears and everywhere are there. But how do we really perceive God and how do we come? So Krishna, out of his causeless mercy, comes and appears in the form of a deity over here in front of us. So that as long as we have this material body, we can be able to worship God in the form of the deity. And this Rama Pranapratistha that happened in January, for all of us, because we are followers of Sanatan Dharma, so we should know about our own Dharma. Where because Bhagavan Sri Krishna, because in today's social media, we are in a big ocean of again people challenging and questioning and things like that. But as followers of Sanatan Dharma, why is it, do we do idol worship? No, we don't do idol worship, we do deity worship. According to the Shastras, the way God has been mentioned in the Shastras, in Brahma Samhita, everywhere. We worship according to that. Arjuna had a very important question on behalf of all of us. He asked Krishna, Evam satatu yukta ye bhakta stvam paryupashate ye chapayaksharam avyaktam tesham ke yoga vittamaha. Arjuna is asking Krishna, Krishna, please tell us, on behalf of all of us, he is asking, should we worship you in as a formless God, God has no form, or should we worship you, God, as a personal form? Which is the best way to worship? Arjuna is asking on behalf of all of us. This is very important for us to understand. In chapter number 12, Bhakti Yoga, verse number 2, Krishna Bhagavan is explaining, Mayavasya mano yemam nitya yukta upashate shraddaya paro yopeta tame yukta tamamataha. Where Bhagavan Sri Krishna is telling, Arjuna, you have asked me this question, which is the best way to worship Krishna, whether formless or a formless, with a God with a form. So Krishna is telling, those who fix their mind on my personal form, that which means the deity form, and are always engaged in worshipping me with great and transcendental faith, Arjuna, I consider that to be the most perfect form of worship. So you see, what we are doing is deity worship, which is the best form of worship, and Krishna Bhagavan is telling that in Bhagavad Gita. So we should take knowledge directly from the Supreme Lord, not from anybody else. And be able to answer that why we worship as Hindus or whether followers of Sanatan Dharma, why we worship in the deity form is because Krishna Bhagavan himself is telling in Bhagavad Gita. There is a very important story that I wanted to share with you. In Udupi, I don't know how many would have gone to Udupi Krishna temple. So in over there, the history goes that there was actually a devotee, a pure devotee of called Kanakadas, who was actually standing over there. And in those days, you would not allow people of lower caste to enter into the temple. So the Brahminical culture was that. They didn't allow him into the temple. So he was crying outside and he was just chanting and he was crying and doing kirtan for Krishna. And Krishna was there inside. You know the Udupi Krishna who's always standing with a stick. And then after that, they didn't allow him to stand in front of the temple. So he said, okay, fine. Then he went to the side and where he can see us from a small window, he could see Krishna over there. And he was continuously doing kirtan, crying and crying for Krishna, and he was chanting. And Krishna couldn't hold himself. And one fine day, he just turned himself towards the window where Kanakadas was crying and praying for him. So you see, through the deity also, Bhagavan Sri Krishna is answering the prayer where he turned towards. And then after that, when the next day when they came, they were surprised to see that Krishna, instead of standing in front of the way it was turning, he turned the other side towards the window. And now, even now, when you go, the darshan has to happen towards the other side. So we can understand that this is a living incarnation of Krishna standing over there. Archa Vigraha, incarnation of Krishna. We should understand that. Any minimum people have gone to Puri must have heard about this Tota Gopinath. Have you heard about that? Where Krishna Bhagavan was actually standing over there and he was doing puja. Gadadhar Pandit was doing puja for him every day. And one fine day he tells Krishna, Krishna, I become very old. I'm not able to worship you like this. From tomorrow I'm going to get you another priest. And Krishna comes in his dream and he tells Gadadhar, you have served me so many years. And for your sake, if you're finding it difficult to stand, I will sit down from tomorrow. But I want you only to continue to worship. And next day morning, when he went to the temple, Krishna, who was standing like this, he was sitting down. And this, even today, if you go to Tota Gopinath temple in Puri, you can see Krishna sitting down. So we have to understand why we do deity worship Krishna. This is a living incarnation of Krishna because of his causeless mercy, that as long as we have this material body, he's taking our whatever prayers that we have in the form of Archa Vigraha. And we are so fortunate here because Krishna Bhagavan is saying, Tadvidhi pranipatena pariprasnena sevaya upadekshanti te jnanam jnaninas tattva darshanaha. Krishna is telling in Bhagavad Gita that we all should have a spiritual master in our life. And we are so fortunate on this occasion of celebrating this Ram Navami festival also that we have our spiritual master Prabhupada, who was over there, seated over there, who has led one of the most inspiring story that we can see. At the age of 69, Prabhupada went all the way on the instructions of his spiritual master. His guru told him, go all the way to the US and start preaching about Krishna over there. And with no pomp, with $7 in his pocket, surviving two heart attacks in a normal ship, he goes all the way to the US and starts just this whole movement that we are sitting today here. It's all the blessings of our spiritual master, who was sitting under a tree in New York and he was just chanting the Hare Krishna Mahamat, Hare Krishna 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 Hare Hare. And slowly everybody started gathering and slowly a temple started, and slowly 108 temples he built in a matter of 10 years time, 108 temples with nothing. He just started with everything. See the power of chanting God's names. Hare Krishna Mahamantra. That is the power of Hare Krishna Mahamantra. And within now, it's more than 700 temples. And within his time, in 10 years, at the age of 70, can you build 100 temples, 108 temples all around the world? Australia, New Zealand, you go everywhere, you find a Krishna temple now, ISKCON temple. But we have to take inspiration from a spiritual master, because Krishna is telling in Bhagavad Gita, we should all have a spiritual master in our life. And we are so fortunate because this is a bona fide spiritual master coming from the Gaudiya Vaishnava Sampradaya, from the Brahma Madhava Sampradaya. So we should, Krishna tells that we should serve our spiritual master. We should surrender to the spiritual master. And the spiritual master, who is a manifestation of Krishna, will give us all the knowledge which will take us back to Krishna. And Krishna and Prabhupada has given us this beautiful Bhagavad Gita version, which is called as Bhagavad Gita as it is. Because there's so many Bhagavad Gitas out there. You could be listening to a wrong version and you'd be having your own interpretation. A lot of people have written slokas from Bhagavad Gita. But here, Prabhupada has given this version called as Bhagavad Gita as it is. Just exactly the way Krishna has spoken to Arjuna on the battlefield of Kurukshetra, word to word meaning it has been given. And we have Veda base, we have beautiful online, everything is available. All we have to do is, and Prabhupada has given us Bhagavad Gita as it is. He's written 18,000 verses of Srimad Bhagavatam, word to word. Can you imagine how he would have done at that age? He would sleep only for 2 hours. The immense sacrifice he has done for all of us so that we can take advantage of it. And today we are so fortunate. The Beatles have gifted this place, right? Many of you would be knowing about this. When the Beatles came here and when they met the Guru, they were so happy with the spiritual knowledge that they gifted us this entire place for this, for us, so that we can continue having this kirtans and everything. So we have to understand that Krishna comes in different incarnations. He's always responding to our love. Ye yatamam prapajyante tams tathaiva bhajamyaham. Which means Krishna is saying, according to your level of surrender, I will also reciprocate accordingly. So whenever we show a little bit of, and not that we have to become a saint, a lot of people misunderstand that maybe we have to leave everything and go behind Krishna. Krishna is never saying that. Tasmat sarveshu kaleshu ma manusmara yuddhacha mai arpito mano buddhi ma mavesasya samsaya. Krishna is telling, do what you have to do. Your prescribed duties should never be given up. Right? You should do your prescribed duties. But at the same time, always think of me in the form of Krishna and at the same time carry on your duty of fighting. So all of us, we are in different fields. I'm in the IT field and you could be in so many different fields. You start your day with spiritual life. You start your day by just chanting the holy names of Krishna. And throughout the day, in that way, you will be able to remember Krishna. And Krishna will stand by you in your battles. Arjuna was not alone. Arjuna was facing the greatest battlefield on the Kurukshetra, right? He had Bhishma, he had Karna, Duryodhana, all of them. But then Arjuna had Krishna on his side. And finally, who won the war? Krishna won the war. Yatra Yogeshwara Krishna Yatra.